slowly and surely, they drew their plans against us.